flying the driver's side mosquito net. First, align them, figure out which is top and bottom. Remember, our small magnets always need to be going this way, so our netting goes this way. Now, first things first, open the gate. We set our netting, line it up with the edge here to hold it while we place our magnet. We don't care about this. It can hang here so long as this is lined up. Now our magnet here and here. And the bottom one corner here. And we hold this out of the rim and shut it off. Now we can proceed to apply the magnet at our desired rate. So working our way left to right, bottom and top simultaneously, so that by the time we get to our mirror, we're all lined up. Make sure the magnet is touching in all places.